versus made a mistake.
Don't you also sit down at the end of a long week and wonder, where did all the time go? Why didn't I do the things I wanted to do? You don't have the time. Maybe you wanted to devote more time to friends or family. Maybe you wanted to cultivate a hobby, play more music, better yourself, paint, read the book that you got last Christmas, the one that you really do honestly find very interesting, but just haven't quite gotten around to yet. Next week, you told yourself, next week I'll get up early and write. In the evenings, I'll play guitar. I'll run in the mornings and meditate every day. I'll teach myself Spanish. But then, it's next week now. And you didn't do those things, did you? It's not your fault, though. The time just got away from you. You don't have the time. Repeat after me. I don't have the time. And maybe it's not as innocent as all that. Maybe you let a romance fell, wither, and die on the vine because you couldn't find the time to take action. Or perhaps you flunked a class because you couldn't find the time to study, or fell out of touch with good friends because you couldn't find the time to reach out and just talk to them. But you found the time to binge watch an entire new season on Netflix. Isn't that right? It was more important to scroll through your Facebook newsfeed over and over again, reading the same old nothing, wasn't it? But you still blame all your failings on time, asking, where does all the time go? As though it could just get up and wander off. The years just slipped away, right? Like a thief in the night. All that precious time stolen by the merciless forward march of the seasons, the relentless rising and setting of the sun, spinning around the heavens maddeningly, faster and faster until you shout in desperation and disbelief, where did all the time go? But stop. Do not panic. Listen, you have the time. Repeat after me. I have the time. I have the time. Life in the modern world saves you so much time. So much time. So many minutes. So many hours and days. Are you feeling the pressure yet? What are you going to do with all this time? The hard truth is, nobody can fix this but you. There is no magic bullet, no quick and easy solution. The good news is, if you start now, there's plenty of time. Stop procrastinating. Stay dedicated. Weed out your time-wasting habits. Be productive every second. Remove. I don't have the time. Rephrase. This is not my priority. You can do it. So relax. Take a deep breath. Repeat after me. I have the time. Let it soak into every pore of your body. Penetrate every nook and cranny of your brain. Enjoy that feeling of having time. And now, go do something with it. Because you just lost another 5 minutes.